Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, children. We are here to learn the Quran and talk in Arabic. كيف حالكم? How are you all doing? Wow! Isn't it exciting that you can learn Quran and Arabic at the same time? I'm sure it is. So let's buckle up and start. You know by now that Noon Sakin is a very lovely letter. When ba comes after Noon Sakin, the Noon Sakin just changes to mmm sound so that we don't have to take extra effort to recite. Can you say min ba'd? That is a little extra effort to say mmm. But how about saying min ba'd? Easy, isn't it? Therefore, you see a small meme on the top. Easy to remember the rule. Whenever you see small meme on top of Noon Sakin, then just say mmm instead of mmm. Noon Sakin and Tanween are same because they have mmm sound at the end. Therefore, the same rule for Tanween as well. We are here to learn the Quran and talk in Arabic. So, buckle up and let's go and learn how to recite Quran properly. Guess what? Now we have to practice the rule of Iqlab, where we have only one letter, which is ba. Whenever we have Noon Sakin or Tanween after that we have ba, we will recite it like this. First example, mim ba'di. Second example, mim baynina. The next example we have, anbiya'a. Make sure that you do not recite anbiya'a, it is wrong. But anbiya'a. And if you say anbiya'a, you are following and implementing the rule of iqlab. That's correct. The next example is yambaghi. And after that we have عن بعض أنباء. Now we take the examples of تنوين. شهيدا بيننا خبير بصير أمة بشهيد مسخرات بأمره Summun. Again, be careful not to make a mistake by just saying summun bukmun. No. Summun bukmun. MashaAllah, children, that was fantastic. Children, in this lesson, there is a bonus. In our previous lesson, we were learning how to write Arabic and we had a little bit of longer words, but now, alhamdulillah, we are going to practice writing a little less than how you have practiced. The words in our previous lesson were a little longer. This time around they will be a little shorter. So it doesn't matter if it's longer or shorter, but this is just as a bonus because you guys are doing a great job. And I'm going to show you our first word for today, which is mim ba'di. Let me grab my marker and board and show you. First, we write min and then na with the kasra min, and you write the small meme because it indicates what's going to come next, because you have the ba, which is from the iqlab that you already learned. Therefore, you say min ba'di, you don't say min ba'di, right? Then you have the ba with the fatha, the ha with the sukoon, da with the kasra. Min ba'di. Right? Mim ba'di. The kasra, the noon, the sukoon, the small mim to indicate that you don't say min but mim. The ba with the dot, the a with the sukoon, and the da with the kasra. Don't forget the fatha on ba. Let me show you now how to write the second word, which is mim baynina. So we go and take the first letter, which is the mi, and the n with the sukoon. Again, write the ma. Bay, the ba with the ya, fatha, sukoon. Bay, ni, na. Bay, ni, na. Mim, bay, ni, na. MashaAllah, that was excellent. I'm sure that you're following along with me with your pen, so take your pen. Write mim with the kasra, min kasra, with the mim, bay ni na, bay with the fatha, bay ni, the dot, the kasra, the noon alif with the fatha, baynina. MashaAllah, that was wonderful. Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar. Wow, so beautiful, the praising of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the tasbih of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And all of these are in Arabic. And we do understand them because alhamdulillah, we are learning. So why not come with me and learn Arabic with actions? Hada means this. Haulai means these. Again, hada means this. Haulai means these. Again, hada means this. Haulai means these. Excellent. Repeat after me in Arabic only. Hada haulai. Hada haulai. Hada. Excellent. Again, hada haulai. Hada. Very good. For the last time, hada haulai. Very good. Now repeat with me slowly. Hada haulai. Hada haulai. Hada haulai. For the last time, hada haulai. MashaAllah, that was fantastic. Wow, children, I'm so excited to teach you Quran and talk in Arabic at the same time. I'm sure that all of you are so excited at the same time. And I'm sure that all of us will see each other in our next class. That's all for now. See you next class. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids, and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.